A plan to bring affordable high-speed internet to underserved communities has frozen. The Biden administration's plan was approved last November. It was worth more than $42 billion, and it was part of the $1 trillion infrastructure bill. The Wall Street Journal reports there's a lack of accurate maps to guide that plan. The report says the Federal Communications Commission must finish new and, of course, accurate maps before sending money. Officials warn that could take months.